Here's another Xbox trick that you need to know. So if you're tired of playing the games that you already have on your Xbox, but you don't want to spend money on other games, what you can do instead is on the home screen, go down to this section, and go down to the button that says top free games, and when you press on it, it'll show you the top games available for free on the Xbox.